So in the end, it turns out the whole thing was actually a play. Mm-hmm. A play inside of a play.
Oh my god, that's so stupid.
Hi, my name is Officer Blake. I'm from the Agency of Child Protective Services. I've received an anonymous tip that there's some illegal activity going on in the area. Listen, I understand that it's probably nothing. Just let me come in, do some investigating, I'll be right on my way. How does that sound?
Oh yeah, sure. Right this way.
So these are our alumni. We have over 3,000 students at the moment. Each of their needs are taken care of really well here at Wabanzi.
So this is our art hallway. This is where the students are creative and expressive.
We also have a planetarium. Now the planetarium is used for science students.
This is the cafeteria. This is where the students eat their health lunches every single day. So that's pretty much it. Nothing really illegal going on over here. I can show you the way out if you'd like. It's just down a few flights of stairs.
Oh, what's in here?
Oh, that's nothing.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
sure there's something going on.
It's quite all right. You don't really need to see that.
What in the world? What the hell is going on here?
I'm sorry, you're about to see this.